Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Serious Sam Second Encounter HD with the Legend of the Beast DLC. So, in the last episode, we had just, what did we just do actually? It was we got on through the Children of Ra, we're in the outskirts, some section of Memphis. So, actually, 1 second, I need to actually have a look and see what we're actually doing. Strategy. Okay, so we're now gaining access to, surrounding the obelisk. So we're actually trying to make our way inside the obelisk. So, we are actually just right there. Yeah, we're actually on that section there. So I'm guessing we've got to do some things around here and gain access through this door, which will gain us access towards the obelisk. So, and I think I'm quite low on, it's quite of a touch and go last few parts of this, because I started off with 60 health, so I was already short on health, which made no sense. So now I'm quite low on ammo. I've hardly got any guns either, which is a bit annoying. Yes, as I thought, I'd have to get some form of key, an anik or something. But I did point out that this had the Sacred Yard music as well, which I really, really like. Got it here. Oh, wait a minute, there might be ammo over there. I know, it looks like a secret. No, it's not. But the wall looked a bit different. I love the battle music for this section as well. For the Sacred Yards. Quick save, and it don't wanna have to backtrack for all of this. I mean, I really hate going in the water section because of the guns. Okay. That's odd. Usually when you have a secret in the water, usually the electric bishop usually pop out. That's actually really strange for them not to be there this time. You never get anything without consequences in this game. If you find a secret, help. kind of, there's usually a price to pay for it. See if there's anything on the sides, you know, like I think a ledge or entrance. I'm not too sure how to get to that. I reckon I've got to get like a rocket launcher. Destroyed the ledge, it's usually the case. If not, I could always try jumping to it. Because that side looks a bit closer. Really tempted to give it a try. But I'll see what's on the other end of here first. Okay, that's the key. Let's quick save it. We'll go over to the Good Day Armories. And if we fall, or what's it, we'll just backtrack here. Just quick load it. So we're not really going to lose anything. Sorry, quick. Nice cup of tea. Wait a minute. Oh, like, like a ledge, like embedded into the wall. Alright, let's grab the attic. Shit. There's gonna be more than that. It's never just like five or six. Right, let's give this a try and then we'll go back that way and go across the ridge and see what's on the other side. There seems to be some sort of ledge there. I guess maybe not. Try one more time and then I'm just gonna head straight on. Yeah, start it. Not gonna bother for it. It's not worth it unless... If we get a rocket launcher, then I'll head back and see if destroying the thing actually works. I don't want to waste my shotgun shells trying to destroy it because I don't think it would damage it enough. And I really can't be asked, you know, constantly keep jumping because it'd be a waste. Where's the good footage? Let's see what's on this side. I don't see anything around here. Jesus! No. Could just jump down, but I reckon there's some more assholes around here. Seems to be a lot of these pillars in there. Jesus. Oh god. Oh, now we've got a clearing ball. Oh my god. Kamikaze. Like I said, you'd never get a hit to break this game without a consequence. I should never really waste my shotgun shells on them. Well, I was like half expecting, like, I don't know, something to pop out when I chop the tree down. Oh, there we go. Okay, that was weird. Jesus Christ, that's a lot. Oh god, I'm gonna die. I'm actually gonna die, what the hell? That armor isn't worth it. I sod that. I'll head back for it later when I've actually got a decent amount of ammo. Unless this door doesn't let me through. Do you think of that behind us? Jesus! Yeah, what do you think of that part? I just won't bother. Yeah, I'm not gonna bother. It ain't worth it. Saved it anyway, so it's because I don't want to, like, I mean, yeah, I can skip out and get an armor because I'm not stupid enough to get myself killed. But I don't want to skip out on an area. I'm going to be playing this on a hard difficulty, so yeah, what the hell's going on? Bit of an odd place for armor in a straight line. Or anything, so that didn't sound good. by yourself. The red one is also a lot more tougher. Oh, Tommy gun! Oh god, as soon as I turn around, they send more in. See you guys in the next episode. I hope you've enjoyed this, and yeah, leave a like, comment, upvote. You don't have to subscribe if you don't want to. That's just to you know, help me keep producing videos. But I mean, it's not an obligation. just upvote if you want to, or leave a comment, and yeah, I'll see you guys in the next episode.